Good morning, students. I once again welcome you all for the second term online session. Students in Max, for second term, we are starting with lesson number 8, multiples and factors. So before starting with our problem set 32, I would like to give simple explanation for factors for your understanding. Now here the first example I've taken is 6. So how to find the factors for 6 children? It is very easy. Only you have to write that the 6 appears in which all tables. So first in one table, that is, it comes as 1 6 is 6, then in two table it comes as 2 3 is 6, then in three table it comes as 3 2 is 6, then directly four table it's not coming, five table it's not coming, then in six table it is coming as 6 1 is 6. Therefore we can write factors of 6 are 1, 2, 3, 6. Only this much children. Okay. Now the second example I have taken is 12. Okay. Now same thing for 12 also children. We can write it as one table, that is 1 12 is 12. Right. Then in 2 table it comes as 2 6 is 12. Then in 3 table it comes as 3 4 is 12. Then in 4 table it comes as 4 3 is 12. Then in 5 table it's not coming. 6 table. 6 2 is 12. Then 7 table, no. Then 8 table also it's not coming. 9 table also not coming. 10 also it's not coming. 11 also it's not coming. Then directly 12 1 is 12 children. Okay. So for doing this multiples and factor children, very important thing is you need to know tables very well till 20. Okay. So therefore you can write it as, therefore factors of 12 are 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 12 are the factors of 12. Okay children, students, now let us start with problem set 32. The first example is 8. So very simple children, we'll start the answer as 8 comes in which all table you have to write. So we will be writing as in one table as 1 8 is 8, then in two table as 2 4 is 8, and in four table as, so three table is not coming, and in four table as 4 2 is 8, and again directly five table is not coming, six table is not coming, seven table it is not coming, and in eight table as 8 1 is 8. Therefore we will write as factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4, 8. Is that clear children? Now our second question is 5. So we have to write the factors of 5. So children, what we'll be doing, we will be writing this 5 which all comes in which all table, that is 1 5 is 5, then in two tables it's not coming, three table it's not coming, four table also it's not coming, then directly in five table as 5 1 is 5. Therefore you will write, therefore factors of 5 are 1, 5. Now our third question is 14. So 14 comes in which all tables children? In table 1 as 1 14 is 14, then 2 table as 2 7 is 14, then 3 table is not coming, then in 4 table it is not coming, then 5 it is not coming, then in 6 table also it is not coming, then in 7 table as 7 2 is 14, then 8 it's not coming, 9 it's not coming, 10 also it's not coming, 11 also it's not coming, 12, 13 it's not coming, then in 14 as 14 1 is 14. Okay children, therefore you will write the factors of 14 are 1, 2, 7, 14. Okay. Now students, our fourth question is, we have to find the factors of 10. So we will be writing the answer as, in one table it is coming as 1 10 is 10, then in table of 2 it is coming as 2 5 is 10, then 3 table it is not coming children, 4 table also it is not coming, then 5 table as 5 2 is 10, then 6 table it is not coming, 7 also not coming, 8 also not coming, 9 also not coming, and in 10 table it is coming as 10 1 is 10. So you will write as, therefore factors of 10 are 1, 2, 5, 10. Now, question number 5 is, children, you have to find the factor of 7. So, 7 comes in one table, that is as 1 7 is 7. Then 2 table it is not coming, 3 also not coming, 4 also not coming. In 5 table, in 6 table it is not coming. Then directly in 7 table as 7 1s are 7. Therefore, you can write factors of 7 are 1, 7. Now, students, our 6th sub-question is 22. We have to find the factors for 22. Now, if you observe this 22, children, you know that this 22 comes in first in one table. That is, one table as 1 22s are 22. Then in two table as 2 11s are 22. Then in three table it's not coming. 4 also not coming. 5 also not coming. 6 table also not coming. 7, 8, it's not coming, children. 9, 10 also it's not coming. Then 11 table, it is coming as 11 table as 11 2s is 22. Then directly, it will it is coming in 22 table as 22 1s is 22. Okay, so therefore you will write factors of 22 are 1, 2, 11, 22. Okay. Now, students, our 7th sub question is, we have to find the factors for 25. So, this 25 will start the answer as, in one table it is coming as 125 is 25. Then two table it is not coming, three also it is not coming, four table also it is not coming, children. Then in five table it is coming as 5 is 25. Then six table it is not coming, then seven also not. Then directly it is coming in 25 table as 25 ones are 25. Okay, so you will write therefore factors of 25 are 1, 5, 25. Now, students, our 8th sub question is, we have to find the factors of 32. So we'll write this in 32 as, in one table as 1 32 is 32. Okay, then in two table it is coming as 2 16s. Okay, 2 16s is 32. Then three table it is not coming, children. In four table it is coming as 4 8s is 32. Then five table it is not coming, six also it is not coming, seven also it is not coming. Then eight table as 8 4s. Okay, then again 9 table it is not coming, 10 also not coming, 11 also it is not coming. Then directly it is coming 16 table, 16 2s is 32. Then directly in 32 table as 32 1s is 32. So we will write therefore factors of 32 are 1, 2, 4, 8, 16, 32. Is that clear? Now, students, our last sub question is 33. We have to find the factors of 33. So, we'll start the answer as, children, this 33, it is coming in one table as 1 33 is 33. Then in 3 table it is coming as 2 table it is not coming. Then 3 11 is 33. Then directly it is coming in 11 3 is 33. Then directly it is coming in 33 table as 33 ones are 33. So therefore you will write as the factors of 33 are 1, 3, 11, 33 is our final answer.